What's good YouTube, welcome back to another video on my channel. In this video I'll be showing you guys how to easily get enchants, whether it's weapon enchants, armor enchants, like the best and safest way. People would say that the best way to get enchants in the game right now might be to farm like primadon or something, because there's so many chests. But like, a lot of people don't want to farm in depths, because obviously once you die in the depths, your slot's gone. Like, it's tough. Like, if you die in the depths then you lose everything. But in my opinion, with the method I'm going to show you how to farm in the depths but make it a whole lot safer for yourself. Also, I would like to preface by saying the depths is still very dangerous, and there are a lot of exploiters in the depths right now. So I mean, you can go solo primadon or do it with some people, but like I said, like, you're going to be waiting 20 minutes every time to summon it, and then you're only going to get like 10 chests. With this method you're going to get way more chests, and the bigger chests that have better loot as well. But let's just get straight into it. Okay, the first thing you guys are actually going to want to do is you're going to try find the gate without the ramp. Okay, I don't really want to go down there. I've seen like 3 people down there, so I'm not really trying to fight them. But you go to like the gate where there's no ramp, right? And you see this tree, you can climb up this tree and get up here. And then you just want to follow this path, okay? Just follow where I'm going. Oh, there's a lionfish. Let me kill this real quick. I mean, the stardust are probably going to have nothing on it. Yeah. Okay. Just keep following where I'm going. Oh shit, someone there. Okay. What you're going to want to do is, there's actually going to be 2 of these black bells on the map. There's one on each side of the map. The one I'm going to, is like in this direction. If you follow my steps, you'll like reach it. And what it does, when you ring that bell, a lot more mobs, I don't know if it's either a lot more mobs spawn around you, but a lot more enhanced or corrupted mobs will spawn around you. Do not summon this shit if you ain't ready, because sometimes I'd be running into like 3 enchanted king jellyfishes and then 2 enchanted lionfishes, and that's an owl, so I'm gonna fucking be careful. But you ring this shit, and then yeah, a lot of shit will come to you eventually. Now, the next, there's literally just 2 steps to this shit, but the next step is to go to the diver camp. If you don't know where that is, I'm gonna show you guys how to get there from the bell. Basically, it's just safe there. And I mean, there's so many like divers. Make sure you don't have bad rep with the divers, but because there's so many divers, it's a lot safer as well. No one goes there, and if you're like caught in a situation where you're like below half, you can just run to the divers, and then the mobs will start attacking the divers instead of you. But yeah, if you just follow my steps, you'll get there. Where's my glider? Ooh, did my glider break, honest? Alright, let me. Be careful here, by the way, because you don't want to jump into the void. That's the only like dangerous part about this, in my opinion. Also, like in this location, I think there's 3 different spots where the little jellyfishes spawn. So there's like 6 altogether. So if you ever get low, there's so many health packs. Bruh, another lionfish, let me kill this. Let me show you guys how to fight the lionfish. So you just want to keep punching him up. I god broke him. Bro, it's so laggy. Oh my god. Oh my god, what the fuck? Yo. Yo. Bro, what the fuck? Oh my god. By the way, I'm using wired connection, so like, bro, what the fuck? Yo, this game needs to tighten the fuck up. What the fuck? Bro, I'm actually gonna die. Like, there's actually nothing I can do about this. Bro, am I actually gonna die to this shit? Bro. Bro, what the fuck? Kinda, did the Wi-Fi just die for you? Then the Wi-Fi, wait, what the fuck? Why is it lagging, bro? It's fine. What the fuck just happened? Oh my god. What is happening? Okay guys, I'm back. I don't know what the fuck happened, but that's crazy to me. I'm using Ethernet, so I don't know what the fuck that was. That server was dying. But yeah, where we left off, I was right here. I didn't even get to check the chest, but bro, what the fuck's happening with my Wi-Fi today? I don't know. Bro, I'm not even, like, I've been on for hours. This shit just started happening. But you, if you follow my steps, nice game, jellyfish. Okay. You're literally almost at the diver camp already. By the way, you can't actually enter the diver camp unless you, like, if you died and got sent to the depths because you died twice, because your, like, health bar was tarnished and then you died, you can't enter this place. But if you went to the depths because you went through the whirlpool, like, near Ferryman Island, then you can go there. Okay, let me show you how to fight the, like, lionfish. So, this head goes down, you roll. If you just follow his, like, behind him, he won't be able to actually M1 you. But if he does M1 you, just parry three times. It's pretty easy. I would rather fight like an enhanced lionfish than a normal shark or just because they're that easy. Man, I'm gonna have to restart my wife after this shit because this is dumb, bro. Okay, game. But yeah. This is literally it. I just sit inside of this diver camp. Fucking hell. I just sit inside this diver camp and then just wait until shit spawns and I fight it. And this is why I farm for enchants. Yeah. I've gotten a lot of enchants from here. I might include screenshots if I remember, but I'm really tired right now. But I'd say I've gotten like 3 weapon enchants. I've gotten a detonation dagger from here. I got, you know, I'm not going to spoil it, I don't want to tell people. I got Curse of Yonshu or something, and then, yeah. But, yeah, just sit here. Stuff can spawn in the camp, some shit spawns outside. The reason why there's nothing spawning on me is because I rejoin the server. Every time you rejoin the server, you're going to have to ring the bell again. But, yeah, follow these steps, and I guarantee you, just in an hour, you'll get enough, like, chest to find a fucking enchant. Like, it's so easy to get enchants in here, especially armor enchants. Also, before I end this video, if there are any developers watching this, please buff Curse of Yonshu. Please. That curse is so fucking ass. Like, it's so bad. I have it, and I haven't equipped it on anything because it's so fucking terrible. Like, if you're gonna make a curse have downsides and shit, it has to be worth, like, the upsides of having the downsides, so... It's not worth. In any, even if it didn't have downsides, it would still be the worst fucking enchant in the game. But yeah. I mean, that's it, bro. That's it. We cool it. So, please leave a like on the video, subscribe, comment, blah, 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 whatever. Okay, bye.